start this video, I want to let you all know that this is dedicated to the loving memory of Rashad Alex Hicks and Brania Hicks, my cousin. Bye! Hi, my eggies! It's Nora. Welcome back to my channel. And in this video, we're going to be going to the pet store because I want to surprise the kids with a brand new pet for the New Year's. Since it is New Year's, which by the way, Happy New Year's. Hope you guys enjoy your 2023. And also, I hope your 2022 is good, and I hope the next year is better to come. Okay, so anyways, the kids don't know where we're going. It is a bit of a secret. But this is a brand new adoption center that I want to go to, and I think that a new addition to the house will be great, especially for the New Year's. So hopefully the kids are going to be as excited as I am. So let's just go ahead and get going. Okay, kids, can you guess where we are?
Mommy, this looks like the adoption center to me.
Well, adoption center for what?
Pets. Cats and dogs and snakes and scary, scary creatures like spiders.
Oh, yeah, but we're definitely not going to be getting a spider anytime soon. Anyways, can somebody please help us behind the counter?
Oh yeah, I can.
Hi, you guys.
Hi, I'm Nora with my two kids, and I was just looking, maybe have some cute pets that we can find.
Well, that's what we're here for, aren't we? Okay, so just gonna head over to the left. All right, let me grab my kids.
Ooh, guys, do you see any you like? Oh, Mommy, this one's pretty. What is her name?
I have absolutely no idea. There's no name tag above, but maybe these are animals that we are able to name.
Oh, well, she's pretty. I like her.
What about you, Luca?
I kind of want a boy.
Well, we can only decide on one, so both of you guys are going to have to compromise on one pet, okay?
Okay, Mommy.
Okay, this is the outside. So, if you see any you like here or, you know.
Aw, these are little cute kitties.
Hi.
Hi. Mommy, this one's a cutie pie.
It's a cutie pie.
Oh, this one is big. And I can tell it's a boy.
Mm-hmm. There's another door back there. Do you guys want to go check it out?
It looks like the stray area. Maybe these are some animals that have not found a home in quite a while.
All right, guys, let's go look back there because, you know, these cats are also very adorable, but we have to check out the whole area, so let's go ahead and see.
Huh?
What's this? Look inside. There's a bunch of strays, and it looks really, really sad in there.
Aw, they look sad, Mommy.
I know. These pets really need a lovely home, so we should definitely go ahead and check it out, guys.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, me too, Mommy.
Okay, let's go inside.
Hey, guys! What's the matter? Why are you upset? Ah! It hissed at me!
Oh, Storm, do not scream. I don't even know if we're supposed to be in here or not, but it's looking very sad in here. And I'm just gonna assume that these guys haven't got a home in quite a while.
Yeah. Aw, but she's pretty. Aw, I like her.
You like her?
I do too. I love her green eyes. It's kind of like my shirt color.
Yeah, a little bit. But guys, what about the other one? If we look at the little pictures above, this one is named Spark. And it's a boy. Oh, it's disabled. It doesn't have any back legs, so it uses a little wheelchair. That's really cute. And then this one over here, it doesn't have a name, but it's a girl. And same for this one, no name, but it's a boy. So this one's also really, really cute.
Mommy, but what about this one? This is our favorite.
It's your favorite, really?
Uh-huh.
I don't think we can open this by ourselves, so we're gonna have to go ahead and call someone to grab us a key to open this up.
What are you guys doing back here? I never said you could come back here.
Oh, ma'am, we're so sorry.
It's okay, but I never said you guys could come back here. This is a restricted area. Especially because these guys are quite a bit violent.
Oh, violent? What do you mean?
Well, they've been reported for hissing, biting, scratching, just really, really bad animals that just don't deserve any home.
But this one's really sweet, and my daughter has seen it, and she did hiss before, but I mean, that's all.
Okay, well, if that's what you think, then that's what you think. But that's a girl, and she doesn't have a name, so
yeah, we saw the sign. All right, would you like me to open the cage for you, or what?
Yeah, please do so. We just want to see her.
All right, let me open this up. Excuse me.
Sorry.
All right, there you go. Now you can go ahead and take a look at that cat.
Well, she's actually really, really cute.
Hi!
Aw, she smiles so pretty.
Ma'am, I think that we want to adopt her.
Oh, really? Fine. Here, take her. It's not like she's a really good cat anyway. Look, she literally scratched up the wall back there. But she's pretty sweet to us. She hasn't done anything to us yet, which is a great sign, I must say.
All right, we're going to go walk to the front desk now.
Ma'am, could you please come with us?
Might as well have to. I mean, you guys literally snuck in here.
All right, ma'am, I'm going to need you to sign a couple papers to make sure that you are eligible to even have this pet. Just so that we know you haven't had any, you know, reports of animal abuse or harming.
Oh, trust me, I would never do that to any animal. Every animal deserves all the love and respect that a normal human does.
All right, here's your cat. You can name her whatever. I'm gonna leave it up to my fans. So guys, let me know in the comment section down below what you guys want her name to be. And we definitely need to go out and give her a quick bath, so we're gonna do that as well. Alright, she's all good to go.
Aw, thank you.
Alright, kids, let's go and go home because we have to go to go see Dad. He is currently at, I forgot what it's called, the Pom Pom Emporium, because they're throwing a New Year's party there, and we definitely need to go ahead and go there to see Dad and Baby Star.
Before we left, we stopped by at the house to grab our package from Amazon, and we got a couple cute decorations for New Year's. So I decided to grab some stuff to fit in, and I think they're so, so cute.
Then me and my husband went to the Pom Pom Emporium, and we went to the second floor, which is adults only, and we got a nice drink.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's video, and I really, really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you guys smash the thumbs up and hit the bell to be the next fam. And I hope you guys enjoy your New Year's. And I think we're going to enjoy ours, especially with a new addition to the household. And by the way, if you're wondering where Star is, she is with Grandma. She's not here, so... because we can't bring her to, like, this place, especially so cold. And a bunch of loud noise and drinking involved. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye!